Welcome to 12 News. Boeing taking a plea deal from the U.S. Department of Justice. This prevents it from facing trials surrounding those two MAX jet crashes in 2018-19. The judge still needs to approve it. It's after the DOJ says Boeing violated an agreement protecting it from prosecution in 2021 when the fraud case was initially brought. Sean Logging tracking this development today and more on what it could mean for Boeing's acquisition of Spirit.
A fine, a monitor, and a promise to invest. Those are the terms of a plea deal where Boeing pleads guilty to a criminal fraud charge in a case of misleading federal regulators about software and pilot training on its planes. That issue linked to the deadly crashes in 2018 and 2019. The plea also requires an independent monitor for 3 years and an investment of at least $455 million in compliance and safety programs. Attorney Timothy Loringer says while it provides an acknowledgement, it doesn't go far enough.
Attempt to assert a much larger financial penalty, considering that money is really the only way to call a company like this out.
Loringer and his firm represent people impacted by incidents involving Boeing planes, including the two deadly crashes.
The families that I represent, their main concern is that this doesn't happen again.
The plea isn't expected to impact the Boeing Spirit acquisition, but Loringer hopes regulators consider it.
To make sure that it has the capacity to take on Spirit and also to, accomplish the goals that it has to meet.
Sean Logging reporting the Justice Department expected to be filed with the court July 19th. With the deal covering Boeing for the two deadly crashes, the Justice Department says it does not provide immunity from other incidents, including January's door plug blowout.